all you have to press, middle button.
Yeah.
So when that gets up to like about 12 and a half minutes,
yeah,
it'll go off, it'll just stop.
And then just
press. Like that, you'll see it do that.
Just do that again. Boom,
press that.
There you go. Don't you have the screen go off, just screen the wrong button?
No, the screen shouldn't, the screen shouldn't go off. If it does,
I'm wrong. Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
In the palace of patronizing souls, we're phoning a children mark like a baby in the toy shop. The greatest you have ever left is that you get your fingers bent if you took the sun. The day star, pass your ever plus and you won't go far. To an old man, to an old man, to an old man. All we said is that you won't get your head around a concept of what isn't known. You stand by your bed and your mobile phone. To an old man, to an old man, to an old man. It was a B-side of our first record, and it was the first song I'd written on acoustic, which is like, I didn't even know I can do it, but I'm sitting here now doing it, so. But this was our first record by Smaller, and it was called Stage Doors on Beanbags.
Are you still awake? Does your mind still ache? Of all the things you never done? Does your grandma smell? Do you know she could tell? Before you rip and run. Can I give you a call? What's it like to be small instead of being oh so big?
You can either sing or you can't sing. And I'm meant to be singers. Now, them two there, Everly Brothers. You ever heard such close harmony? Oh, now here we go. Now, if ever you want to find out, yeah, it costs you £3. Now, there is the archetypal fucking pop group. Pop group. Fucking amazing. It's all about these. Kids don't know about these. Or me. Let's peruse more.
This next song is one of my favourite songs I've ever written in my life. It's called Wasters. And it tells a lot of stories, but anyway. I wanna play out, I wanna stay out, I wanna do the thing that I'm not supposed. I wanna rock up and pull my sock up. I wanna take me out and buy me some clothes. Maybe shop like this for youngs. It reminds me of a betting office. You know what I mean? You only find it. There was a fella in before and he bought 90 fucking singles. Yeah, I probably said, oh, probably said, you know, there's a girl. I'm having that. Hopper Valley PCA. Yeah, man. Come on, kids. Come on, kids. Go ahead. Fucking sign on, you fucking crazy time. I don't do posh rock. Well, I don't, you lads. This is a song that means a lot to me because it was written with a friend of mine who's not here with it anymore. I was like, no, left the home. And I don't know, we're having certain conversations because he's not here, I suppose.
Is it sin to
guess you're not that easily. And I said, you won't fight alone. Oh, I know, find out what you said. I guess not that easily. And I said, you won't fight alone.
Sam Cugy's the man. He's the voice that carries me off to a place where I've never, ever, ever been in my life. And there's only him that can do it. Did I or did I not just see? Oh, I can feel this. Nah, no, fuck on the scorey. Fuck off, you. It just sounds like a pizza.
Go back to the game.